February 1935 in Buenos Aires, a polo match between a team of leading Argentine players and the touring British side. The British ambassador said he had never seen a social occasion quite like it. Even by the standards of Buenos Aires society, the gathering at the polo ground glittered. The rolls and the Daimlers, the hampers from Harrods, the clothes, the diamonds, the crystal, the wines, the procession of nannies from England and France. The result of the match? Oh yes, the home team won, but as the British ambassador pointed out, that did not reflect badly on British horsemanship. Three of the Argentine players were educated at Eton.